I made a joke at Whoopi's expense, which I now realize wasn't funny.
It sounds like Barbara Corcoran is making amends and apologizing for the comments she made about Whoopi Goldberg's body on The View. During Barbara's appearance on the show, she and the rest of the co-hosts were chatting about a great pair of jeans when Whoopi made a comment about trying them on.
If they fit two COVID butts, we'll be fine, yeah.
After Whoopi's remarks, Barbara made an insensitive joke that body shamed the longtime View co-host.
And when you get finished with those jeans and decide you don't like them, give them to me, I'm going to make two pairs.
Barbara.
It was after Barbara's comment that Anna Navarro came to Whoopi's defense by dishing out a diss of her own. Anna came for Barbara's outfit by telling her that Sarah Hines and Jill Biden wore that dress on TV already. Ouch. Not long after Barbara's appearance on The View, she went on Twitter to apologize for her comments, since many social media users said they were so disappointed by the nasty jab. Barbara started off her message by explaining her relationship to Whoopi and sharing that they've known each other for years and that Whoopi has a phenomenal sense of humor. She then went on to apologize for the comments she made on the show.
I made a joke at Whoopi's expense, which I now realize wasn't funny. For anyone who I may have offended unintentionally, I just want to say I really am very sorry.
However, fans weren't so quick to forgive Barbara for her remarks. One user wrote, "It's always so sad when someone screws up an otherwise perfect apology by saying some crap like, 'To anyone who I may have offended, it's not up for debate. You offended. You may or may not have intended to, but there's no doubt what you said was offensive, period.'"
Thanks for watching E! News. Have thoughts on the story? Sound off in the comments below. Be sure to hit that subscribe button so we can keep you up to date with the latest in celeb news daily.